I baked you a pie.
Oh boy, what flavor?
Pie flavor.
This is sort of like that old joke about the pie-flavored pie. The man who baked the pie is asked, what flavor is the pie? And he says, pie-flavored. And somebody says, well, what flavor is this pie? And he says, also pie. He says, what about that one? He says, it's pies all the way down. The infinite regress argument is just not convincing. There has to be something flavoring the final pie.